I knew a girl from Chinatown, her name was Nelly Wong. She was all of 40 stone with muscles like King Kong. A mighty looking woman with a mighty looking head. Her legs were like a goalpost with at least a 9 foot spread. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the heart to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. We'll never see the likes of her again. She bought herself an old jackass to help her get around. But when she climbed upon his back, his belly hit the ground. He huffed and puffed with all his might, it was to no avail. I took a stick of dynamite just to raise his tail. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the hulk to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. We'll never see the likes of her again. Now flying was a nightmare, just to help her board a plane. Standing by was a JCB, a forklift and a crane. And when it came to lift off time out on the big runway, pilot, crew and passengers would all begin to pray. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the hulk to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. We'll never see the likes of her again. Then late one night while mucking in to a pot of curried rice, ignoring all the warning signs, her belly grew in size. She tried and tried with all her might to free the wind inside. Then came a mighty hurricane and blew her out of sight. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the hulk to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. We'll never see the likes of her again. Some say she's in Africa, where big bananas grow. Others say Australia, in a mineshaft down below. I've heard tell of Alaska, in a penthouse in the snow, flogging central heating to bewildered Eskimos. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the hulk to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. Never see the likes of her again. Nelly Wong, so big and strong, with muscles that would put the hulk to shame. She was strong, old Nelly Wong. We'll never see the likes of her again. We'll never see the likes of her again.